Ford Player of the Year.
How about some six-man activity for you there? It's Tioga against Throckmorton and Tioga. The Greyhounds early on. Cade Gibson to Travis Lewis for the Greyhound touchdown. Tioga's at it again. This time it's Micah Villa. Comes back with a huge run for the Greyhounds to extend Tioga's lead. This is against Throckmorton, by the way. And Tioga with a big run and a big win as they get it over Throckmorton 50-16.
In the play of the night, comes at it.